Alright, you want to do the intro, right? Okay, intro us YouTube. Let's go.
Hello, it is Mr. Benson Gaming here. It's my dad and me. It's my dad's YouTube channel. We play Fortnite and Minecraft.
What else were you going to tell him? You needed to tell him? Liking, subscribing, comment.
Hit the notification bell so you can see our videos when we upload them. Like, subscribe, hit the bell. Don't miss our daily videos.
Alright, so we're doing some Minecraft, a little bit of playthrough. Won't be a whole lot of talking unless people pop into the chat, which I don't have anybody really in the chat with me too much. I am streaming live on Twitch, Mr. Benison Gaming, all one word. You'll see it there. So if you catch us on YouTube, head over to Twitch, give me a subscribe on there, so that you can see when we're playing this kind of stuff. Like Brady says, we play Minecraft. We play a lot of Fortnite. I play Magic the Gathering Arena, maybe some World of Warcraft, and there's some other games. Started to play a little bit of The Division, kind of like a all-around, kind of turning into a variety gaming stream kind of stuff. All right, so we're going to go ahead.
I might not be there, might not be there, so just be aware of some of them when I walk in for no reason.
Press T to return. What? To open chat. I thought it was return to chest. I was like, oh, that'd be cool. Alright, so we're currently in our Minecraft. We're kind of building houses next to each other. So there's Brady's. This is mine.
Let me do the emote, Dad.
Brady's is a little bit different than mine. I'm doing kind of an odd shape to kind of match this little island thing. I do have a little kind of basement action going on. Let me collect this dirt.
I don't have a basement. I'm going to have upstairs.
So I'm kind of working on some stairs to get up to the upper levels and then kind of building up because I want to have, a couple levels going. So here's one set of stairs that I got right now. And I've got some cut stone, some sand, and I got some dirt. I think I finished the whole layer. Okay.
And there we go. I
am going to have to go and cut a lot more. Oh, jeez.
No?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
I usually get a stack of wood so I don't have to go chop trees a lot.
And I don't care if it has to be wood, it can be dirt, I don't really care. I'm going to go over here and
what if I find some other...
Oh, I should craft...
If we make it to the, end, I can get some purple blocks.
I think I want to make a secret tunnel into my house.
Make like a secret entrance.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Because I already have a basement, so I'm going to dig down.
Mine is just a square with a little bit of a roof. I might build a roof thing, but I might not. It took me a long time to do it on my world.
Leave that.
There's another biome. So I can put trees over there.
Oh, I do have some birch logs. I forgot.
Why are you sleeping in my bed, bro? Soldier is sleeping on my bed.
Oh, I have to collect them. That's why I don't have it. Because I want it to kind of look the same.
As you know, we've already found... If you watched our other video, you know we've already...
Well, hello, Tati Vera.
Hello.
How's it going?
Thanks for joining us on this occasion. Is that really, that much we get viewers on our, YouTube channel. We don't usually get viewers that much.
Well, this is Twitch. It's not on YouTube. That's a whole different thing. Alright, so now I kind of have the way in. Now... I am going to... Wow, that one's way harder. It must be something different. All right, now we're going to...
Okay, what should we do today? We have time to do that.
That's a Fortnite thing, bro. Oh, they're going to fall down.
Okay, the question of the day... Oh.
Of soup?
Yes.
Soup's pretty good. I mean, I guess it kind of goes with, it's always like, what kind of soup, I guess, you know? Yeah, this is not working, because I want to go into, but it's just...
It says it's disgusting. Oh, there's another one. Soup is great.
I mean, I mean, it really depends on the soup. Like, for example, I hate tomatoes.
I mean, like tomatoes so much.
So, I don't like tomato soup at all. But,
I
like
chicken
and broccoli, now that's good soup. This is going much faster.
Yes.
Butternut soup the most, but chicken noodle is pretty good, yeah.
They all disgusting.
I don't know about that. Oh, soup is disgusting.
Lyupio, you are wrong, man. You are wrong.
Alright, here we go. Now we're going.
I agree with you some.
Oh, there we go. Now
on
found
some that. Levels.
I'm making my win.
You're just talking about soup.
I mean, it's kind of like with anything, like, you know, to each their own, like, what some people like and what other people like, two completely different things. Oh my gosh, that's hard.
Okay,
let's
almost
see.
Done. I just need to do one more layer now.
Yeah, we'll stay off cutting that stuff.
And also cut wood.
Oh, here we go. Yeah, I was trying to get into the basement, though. Like, where the basement's already there. But I guess I could dig up.
Well, you're getting closer to the basement. You have to dig up.
Oh, I am. Making a step. Aha, I made it. Sweet. What are you doing, chicken? Chicken, why are you in my house?
Always in your house. I saw him go in there. I didn't tell you
because I... Alright, so this stream is just kind of set up. My son wanted to kind of mess around with Minecraft. I just got it. So this particular stream is just, we're kind of messing around. We're working on kind of dual houses, just kind of exploring Minecraft in general. So I just got this for the first time. I've been watching other people play, you know, stream, YouTube, stuff like that, for a long, long time. But I finally...
I understand, I've never beat the game before. It's weird because I've been playing before.
So we're just kind of messing around, exploring a little bit. We're each kind of working on our own little house.
I'm trying to get a lot of, and I
record it to put up on YouTube for my YouTube channel. So streaming is just kind of the thing. This is the first time we've really had anybody really in chat the whole time we've been doing it. So welcome. Welcome.
Thank you. You guys are wonderful viewers. Thank you for joining us.
As you can see, he's pretty excited about having people.
Yes, I've never been on the screen.
How high are you going, bro? My goodness.
I have a second floor, Dad. Of course it's going to be tall.
Holy cow.
It's not big. That is my normal sized house without the second floor.
That's your normal sized house.
Without the second floor, there was going to be my roof right on that height.
Okay.
My house is always big because I watch a guy named SB747.
Yeah, we have quite a bit of fun. We play a lot of Fortnite. That's kind of our main thing that we play together. It's really competitive, and Brady likes to win, and I'm not very good. So he gets a little frustrated that we don't win all the time. But we have been winning a little bit more, so this is a nice little break that we don't really have to be competitive. We just get to hang out and do things. And he is more knowledgeable about it, so I can ask him questions. And you know, so that's kind of nice.
Dad, if you have any questions about Minecraft, have any questions, Dad?
Oh yeah, thanks. The music is from it's like a free app, Pretzel Rock. It's supposed to be all copyright free, license free. Even though I did just get a copyright thing on a last YouTube video from it, so I don't know. But it's supposed to be. Essentially, so you can stream and still have music. I'm a big lover of music, so watching streams, like, obviously, if it's a good stream, you know, you don't need music.
He likes magic.
But
the only thing he'll watch. I watch a lot of Minecraft.
Alright, now if I can not fall.
Because I watch a lot of Minecraft things because I'm very interested in it.
Might as well use this while I got it.
I got an extra piece of oak.
So what are you guys up to tonight, this evening? You guys playing anything right now or just hanging out and watching? Oops. You guys were in a way different time zone. It's only almost 9 o'clock our time.
Yeah. But
we're in central time. So
what were you guys playing? Just wanna know.
Trying to use the materials I got.
I really want to make my house out of bricks, but you know how hard it is to get
on. Do Minecraft as well. We normally go on Hypixel, but it's been down, so it did some. Oh, okay, nice. Very cool.
Oh, Manhunts? Do you guys want to stream? I sometimes want to dream.
Oh, I don't like this corner right here.
Don't
Oh, that might be,
that she...
Oh my god, I love your skin. Oh, thanks. It came in the... came with the bundle that I bought when I bought the game.
I just got it for nothing. He has 700 mine coins. I told him he can buy, hardcore mode. Hard. Shoot! Turn
them off. What if the chicken get up here now?
Oh. Oh. Yeah.
It's for Technoblade.
I know he is.
I mean, Blade never dies. Alright, I think I got it. That layer's done. Now. So
some of you watched Technoblade.
So I can keep
and
making
And I watched Dream. I like his manhunts. Because it's so... so good.
Make some steps here so I can get out. Oops.
Have you seen his boat clutch?
Now
I've seen his boat
punch
on a million times.
Oh, out of dirt again.
Alright. Oh, Dream!
Alright. I know I'm using the wrong tool.
Using the wrong tool, babe?
Well, now I'm using it. Well, not for wood, I'm not. But I need to go back.
You need a shovel.
No, I need to get... I was going to get some wood, so I need to get an axe. So I'm going to go back in.
Instead of wood, I have a stack left.
Oh, yeah, that's not this one. This is this one. Let's go ahead and Galwin had made a shovel and an axe and...
I've already...
Make a hoe!
I made one of everything.
Nice!
Because I already had the stuff, so...
I'm going to be farming a lot, because I'm good at farming.
So yeah, literally the first time I picked this game up was, what, yesterday or 2 days ago?
It was 2 days ago.
2 days ago. Spent like an hour, you know, messing around, checking out the biomes. And then we decided we wanted to each build a house, so we've been working on that.
Yeah, we said we might be neighbors. And now we are.
So now I'm going to get some wood. Me and my forest taking my wood.
I need wood too.
Well, I guess I'll allow it.
I go away now. Chop trees until I have a stack and then I think I'll eat them. I just put my extra wood that I have in there. Then I'll start like something.
Here's water right here, bro. No, why just make the water come to you?
Well,
I mean, I don't know where the water's coming from. It's probably coming from underneath, but if you build... Yeah, I can help. So I'll grab a shovel here.
You know, you can shear those to get the actual oak leaves.
I don't... What tool is that?
It costs 2 iron. Do you have
to make
iron?
To make a shear?
Yes. Oh. Do you even have iron?
No, not yet. Okay. Alright, so... Alright.
You need to go get mining to buy that.
So... I gotta pick axe.
I usually create like a mining hole. That's what I do.
Sorry, my hands are doing fine. I think cutting with an apple is a good idea.
Are you cutting with an apple
now? I don't know.
Weird.
Crazy sometimes.
There's an apple wood. I'm gonna finish this. Might as well turn this into almost sticks.
that close to your, where's your house at? Yeah, I'm getting close, right?
Big square, it's a literal big square.
Where do you want your swimming pool to be? Out here?
Yeah, I just usually get a bucket.
Out here? Because I'm about to bring it over. Okay.
Oh, perfect. That's what I needed to do. Find a cave. Get some tall.
So right now what I'm working on is, so there's some water flowing over here, and Brady had mentioned that he wanted a pool, so...
No, you said
you were doing a pool, and then I was doing a helipad. So he wants to build a bucket and do that kind of thing. I'm just going to bring water over to him. So that's my plan.
Okay, it's better, because I have six left over.
So we'll see. But worst case scenario, if Brady doesn't want my water, I'll use it as a moat around my house.
I don't want water. Use moat. That sounds like a good plan. If you can have your moat, I can have my swimming pool by myself.
So now what I think I'm going to do is...
Here.
This water's moving pretty quick. Like stone or something? What is this?
It's stone. Oh, it's andesite.
Alright, so I need to get a better tool.
Yes. Andesite.
I think so.
Oh, you found
it. Huh, speak for it. And you get it.
Fire charge.
Excuse me. Ooh, that makes sure.
I have a diamond in here, a notch apple, and... Wait a nice 12 pieces of iron from that. Eight torches.
Alright. Well, it's hard to swim against the water. Moving pretty quick.
Do you have any clue? Oh, I can just take some from the torch.
Yeah, that's what I need. Oh, we'll look at the moats.
There's easy, there's people, peaceful, easy, normal, and hard. You can also buy hardcore, but I don't want to play hardcore to figure it out. Am I right? Right.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like a lot of fun to me. My pickaxe. Let's see. I have another one. Use my shovel?
Yes, shovel is much faster.
Okay. Wow.
And that's why I told you to use a shovel.
So you need a pickaxe for stone?
Yes.
What? I'll have to look.
I don't
You're starting a farm?
Yep.
Okay, do it.
Want anything?
I don't know. What are you going to make?
Wheat and beetroot.
Alright, do it. Sounds good. Down to me. I don't know. I'm trying to get up so I can figure out where this water is so I can route it to where I want it.
That is a good plan. Hello.
Oh, okay, good. Alright, so I'm close. Up here. Okay, so.
There you go. You have the entrance too. There you go, Dad.
Well, I gotta get my water to here.
How is that going up the stairs, Dad?
Shovel. Any more shovels? Nope. I have a sword and a hoe and an axe.
Iron.
I don't know how to make iron, bro, so. Not
yet. Find iron ore. And then, smelt it in first, which you make with 8 cobblestone. Which you already have. Moist.
Take this dirt. Dirt.
I'm making an infinite water source.
Dirt. 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 Dirt.
Water, water, water.
Alright. Oak log.
Yeah, the church was just in dirt.
Well, I'm just taking my full stacks of stuff.
There we go.
And then I'm gonna make two shovels. Where are you making the farm at?
That's by my house. I can make
it. I'm still working on mine.
Yours is going to be a carrot and potato farm. Mine's a bean farm. Slowest crop in the world. Wheat. And bread.
So I need to go where
there
I want.
There we go. I'm just going to leave it like that. No, it's an infinite water source. Oh, that's all for me. Actually, I can just make my other farm by my house. What's the next farm going to be? By your house or my house?
Well, I mean, there's a... We obviously have desert on one side. We can't do it there.
Now I just need one potato store.
Check, though, one of my crates.
The chests?
Yeah.
So I'm just never going to sleep and let the phantom spawn?
Do it. Did we make a bed?
I made a bed. I don't know if you did.
I don't know how to make a bed.
Oh, yeah, I was gonna go get potato from there. I didn't even spawn
that water. There. Oh, here it is. I found the potato. Potato, potato, potato. Do you have a couple beans? Nice. Cookie! So we need to go sleep, is that what you're saying? That's your baby pool?
And this is my beetroot. This one right here. And this one, my wheat, the slowest one.
That is a massive stairs, bro. Where's your bed at?
It's not in there yet. We still have to move it in there. I'm working on getting some glass. No, stone soldier, you are not going to take my bed today. No, I do not want to trade either. I sleep in the villagers' bed, they won't care.
Oh, it says to all players need to sleep in beds at the same time. Alright, skip to dawn. Okay, so.
Just wake the villager. Just right click. Oh! Waking the villagers makes them mad, so they give you higher rate points.
Excuse me. Lord.
Really, he's sleeping?
It's a weird place for a flower. There's a flower in the middle of a hole.
Oh,
okay. Alright, I'm still working on getting the water over to my moat. Yeah, there's water in there. Nice. Better watch out, Cal. There's water down there.
Cal, where are you?
No, I was just telling them that there's water.
No, they
just moved, right? Oh, I broke my shovel. So I know when you make better ones, they have higher damage. Do they last longer, too?
Yes, they do. So if you make an iron one, it will last longer. Same with diamond and netherite. You know what netherite is?
Oh, yeah. I told you. It's from the nether.
Do you know what it looks like?
Black. With red.
Do you know what's made out of?
Nope. Netherite, I assume.
Netherite scraps, which you get from mining ancient debris, which you get mining from diving a pickaxe.
I got a few more followers, yep.
Who is the hydrant?
Alright, so now. That chicken ain't gonna make it down here. Stay right there, Brady. Don't move. Just stay right there for a second.
Okay, I'm listening.
Don't move. Stay right there.
I'm by the exit.
Go to where the...
the water is?
Yeah.
Hey.
I lost mine. I need stone and what?
Stone and what?
Stone and what?
Sticks.
Is this stone?
Make what?
I need to make more shovels.
More shovels, specifically iron or stone?
Whatever. Not iron, I don't have fire or anything.
Thank you. I'm gonna get you an iron piece so I can make a shovel.
Alright, you do that.
This one piece of iron.
Yes, I'm listening.
Can you come over by me so you know what I'm talking about?
What? Checking to make sure my moat is good. Making sure there's no like random spots where it doesn't go around the house. Alright, I think I'm good. Alright, now I'm coming to you. Get my moat done, and then we're gonna be done for the day.
Okay. It's gonna be super quick.
What? So I need to go craft.
Okay, let me show you how to make a rock ink. Well, I'm not gonna actually show you, I'm not gonna cook it or anything. So you have to make a furnace. You know how to make a furnace, right?
What's in that crafting table, right?
Yes, you have to have 8 pieces of cobblestone. 8 exactly. And you need coal market or oak planks. You need a stone pickaxe. Everything requires a stone pickaxe.
Alright. Let's go into my house. Yeah. Go into the crafting table.
You have 8 pieces of cobble?
I don't know. That's food.
Oh, you do. You have 16. You can make 2 if you want. Go to the bed thing. Click that. That is the furnace. Craft it by that. You make it. Now you need coal to work it or oak. Like this.
Okay, so now I can place it. Right?
Oh, you make 2. True, I said 2.
That's wrong.
You have a piece of coal. Put that coal in there. It's going to smelt into your first iron ingot. It literally just turns into an iron
ingot. Okay, then I take that.
Take that, then you can make whatever you want out of it. Well, you need more to make anything. If you want to make a shovel, you need sticks.
I do.
And that's how you make iron!
Thought I had sticks.
Listen, learn.
That's not.
That's all for me.
Alright, how do I get sticks?
So you know how to make sticks, the easiest thing in the game?
No, where do I get them?
Oh, you make it from the crafting table or you get it from trees or
Oh, so I can make it on the craft table. So I need to go to the crafting table. Cow, get out of here, dude.
You have oak planks?
Get out of here.
No, you can just make
oak planks
from critical hit.
Oh, I'm going to in a second. Alright.
You know how to do a critical hit?
So, that's going to be here. Oak wood planks. I think I got oak wood planks. I have oak logs.
Two sticks. Good, now then go to the sword
again. Oh, I have 8 sticks now.
If you
want to craft it, then go to the craft.
Right now.
Look at that, you're on your shovel.
Right now, I need a stone pickaxe.
You know how to make that.
Stone.
Your
I need cobblestone.
Just cobblestone. Get that
from
my name. The name cobblestone. Oh,
yes, it's cool. Like I thought I had some. Alright. One, two, three. Because I gotta finish my moat. We gotta go sleep again, don't we? Is to get this moat done.
I'm not helping.
That's fine. You don't have to help. I'm almost done.
Plus, I just can't do it. My first priority is to finish my house. I have to. It's just the beginning.
She's back. Welcome back. We're still here, finishing up the moat. Brady's working on his house.
Still.
We're almost.
I'm almost done with this.
We're almost done for the evening.
And then tomorrow we will play some more, Dad.
Probably.
Agreed.
Yeah.
Rick.
I didn't know it was a fish. I thought it was like the other animals drowning down here in my underground moat.
Why would it be drowning? Oh, I thought it moved.
Hey Brady, can you go stand on my moat by the edge of my house so I know where to go?
Okay. I can see a fish, but Mr. Judge, I only need to like.
Yeah, just stand on, like, closest, the part closest to me.
Thank you.
close. Oh, there you are.
Iron Shovel to the rescue!
What are these things? Why can't I grab them?
The pork chops.
Oh, my inventory's full, that's why.
My inventory's full too, so I'm just gonna put this out.
I'm gonna go. Slowly making its way.
I'm just gonna go scam these guys real quick. Bang, bang.
Alright, now.
Scam. Where is the wheat farm? Hello!
I guess you should go pick up that meat. since I actually have room in my inventory. These things I'm collecting.
Cold, that's cold, Dad.
Why are you sleeping in a bed? Stone pickaxe, Brady. Can you make me a stone pickaxe? See where that cow is? Right here. Thanks, bro.
Uh-huh. I'm gonna put the saddle on that horse. Be mine! My experiment. That's my experiments on him.
No, see this green thing that's popping? Watch.
Look at this. Woo!
into the water. Legit moat.
Okay, I think that is enough. Put my horsey in there. Put my horsey in there.
Alright, now I'm ready to dig down into my moat of death.
I was thinking that.
Do I need to sleep with you?
No.
Okay, good. Aw, dang it. Aw, dang it. Alright. Thanks. Appreciate it. Have a good night. We won't be on well. Who knows how much longer we're going to be on. What I'm trying to get done isn't working very well, but we're not going to be on too much longer, and then we'll be back tomorrow probably sometime.
Yeah.
Let's see. Let's go around. All right. Now I'm going to... I have a stone one. Let me see.
I can also make you an iron one because it was so nice.
Yep, I'm out of shovels. I have a hoe.
I'll get you an iron one.
Here.
There you go.
Welcome back.
This whole corner's all messed up. Yep, I might have to fix this. I don't like it. That's alright. That's why I have the ability to fix it. I'm gonna need another iron shovel if we got one. That looks better.
There we
go. Got me one?
Yeah.
Where's that? You dropped it to me? Thanks, buddy. I'll use this one until it's broke. Oh, there it went. Funny, huh? Nice. I got a feather, bro. I'm about to have to go lay down, aren't we? See how far I'm making this moat?
Yes,
it's legit. Let's go.
Two more potatoes added.
Can you make me an iron pickaxe?
Sure. Costumes.
Ready to do a bunch of stone.
Okay, I'll make it then. I need an iron.
Yeah, I don't need a
diamond. First,
I want to make sure I'm
iron and sticks. Plus three, I'm going to have four, so that doesn't really matter. There you go. I have a diamond. I have one extra two, so.
Where you at? I do have some seeds and stuff if you want them. They're in one of the two chests.
I'm a farmer and a miner.
All right.
Shucks.
shuck corn.
I don't
understand why that's funny. You just have to tell me when we have to go sleep.
Oh, so yeah, we're going to sleep.
Well, I don't want the things to get out and chase us or whatever
no,
you said.
No, remember it's on peaceful.
Oh, it's on peaceful. So no, we don't have to sleep.
Yeah.
I need that.
For a second. I have four emeralds from that.
Is this what I'm mining right now? Thank you.
Everything's looking the same.
So you go water?
Well, I'm trying to find... I'm just hanging out in my moat right now. Just checking it out.
I'm trying to make this big.
Super deep.
Well, I'm gonna go borrow some dirt, Dad.
I've got a little bit. Two ways out.
Really?
Yeah, you just gotta find them. Why are you up in my business, bro? Find the secret way into my house?
Yes.
There's
a secret way in.
Oh man, am I out of axes? Do I have any pickaxe left? Stone axe, stone sword, and a shovel.
Oh no, I wouldn't. I was gonna borrow some.
Into my house now.
Finally going to your house.
Let's see. Where is my entrance?
Should be like a piston.
Cool, huh?
I'm out.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Alright, so I need to make... stone pickaxe or iron pickaxe?
Make you both. Well, could you please make a stone pickaxe?
Yeah, I just gotta figure out what do I need. Probably a stick, don't I?
Two sticks and three cobblestone.
Well, I got the cobblestone.
Yes.
Alright, I need oak wood planks. Well, I have an axe. I'm gonna go find some oak.
Extra layer.
Let's see. Axe. There we go. Got my axe. Alright, stone axe. So are these white ones, or is this oak?
No, that's birch.
Oak is brown, right?
Yep.
Oh. Alright, so this is oak right here. Right?
Yep. Well, you get more dirt, Dad.
I got plenty of dirt. Take as much dirt as you need. What are you doing with it?
Just digging.
Gardening?
Filling it.
As much oak as I can before this axe dies.
I'm gonna be
need more oak. There's one right there. Okay. Oh, training. So I have. So I gotta turn the oak logs into oak planks. And then planks into sticks. Okie dokie, I'm on it. So I gotta turn them all into oak planks, right? That's what I'm gonna do right now. Let's dump some stuff off. Saplings. Alright, and while I'm at the crack table, I might as well make a couple iron shovels. Alright, back to the moat. I should fill my moat up. The rain? That'd be sweet.
That is insane.
Yeah. Good thing I made a few more.
Good thing I have a million pieces of dirt.
great. We're going to be done in 20 minutes if I'm done with my moat or not, okay? Because that'll be 11 o'clock. To build up to it. Yep. That's why I left that there. Kind of lets me know that that's the way in. What do you do with that?
Split mobs. Spread them.
What are you saying, mobs?
Mobs.
What are those?
Zombies.
Oh, okay.
In the game, zombies, spiders, skeletons, creepers, endermen, endermite.
Building up there? Yeah. Right?
Yeah. I'm literally just building right here. She sees another person building back there. So, she kept
Yeah, I put some, oops.
A lot of things in there?
I wouldn't say a lot.
Like some?
Some. This is getting real close. How is it going?
Is it going in here?
Oh, we're just Minecrafting it up. Freddy's living his best life.
No,
Yep, I told him we're going to bed. We're shutting this off in 17 minutes. So if you bring him his toothbrush, I'm sure he'll brush his teeth. Okay, there's plenty of ice cold water in that cooler. Man. What? What's wrong? No, she's okay. We're sleeping in tomorrow. Two left, bro. I made like six of them. This moat is legit. Thank you. is this stuff? Coal's good, right? We need coal.
Yes.
Okay, so now I'll fill this back in. What's this stuff?
Iron.
That's iron? Like you eat the whole package by yourself. Thanks, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Good looking out. Let's see.
You never have too much water.
So close.
So close.
Yep.
I know you can use your shovel. And I have the gravel.
Well, I didn't know that was gravel. See, how do you know it's gravel? It's how it looks.
Dirt.
What's this stuff?
Copper.
Is that good? You like copper?
You
can make it
for belts.
Oh man. Bro, can you make me two more pickaxes?
I guess.
almost done. Look, the water's right here. Yep. Yeah, because I don't have. So I don't have any more pickaxes.
I need one more cobble.
Well, while you're working on that, I can go over here and use it.
You know what? Where you left off at?
Way over here. So, see, there's the water. We gotta go both. So, like there's two layers that way, and then we gotta go this way. Yep. Dang, that moat is deep, bruh. Gotta go down one more layer.
So just keep going.
Move out of my way. So you just do this.
Oh.
It'll flow.
Yeah, alright.
I'm gonna go to the other side and work on the other side since you're working on that side. Don't bust. See this stairway up? You can go underneath it, just don't bust it up, okay? Because this is our way out. Well, I have a tunnel underneath. So, like, you can go way underneath, just don't, like, you know what I'm saying. Don't bust all the stairs so that we can't actually go up. Working your way around the moat. Story of my life, bro.
Oh, I can't go to that staircase and go up.
Sticks in. I thought I left some sticks in one of the chests. Okay.
I mean, feel free.
Yeah, but there's no sticks out there.
Oh, my bad. Oh my god.
What?
There's an underwater river. Okay, how come? Okay.
see you. Well, at least I see your name.
I'm all the way down.
What's wrong?
So
I know, you're getting tired, buddy.
I see your name, too. No, that's what you're saying.
Am I in
a corner yet?
Are you out of corner? I don't know. I'm going over to the stairs. Let's go.
How long was that? Like 2 hours?
2.5 hours. Well, that's the first. Okay, that one's full of tons of materials. Respawn points that you can only sleep at night. Okay.
Well, you said our respawn point, so we can just walk off as soon as I set my respawn. Now you can create another chest with the other chest that you have. Like a double chest.
How do you do that?
Create another chest, place it by the other, or place it by the other chest. And then you can create another chest.
I do need to make another chest.
Yeah, respawn point set.
Beehive. Chest.
You need wood.
Oak wood planks, I got those. And this chest. No.
Well, I'm gonna save. You're ready.
Oak wood planks, there we go. Alright, buddy. Alright, you wanna say goodnight to the video?
Good night. See you tomorrow for another video.
I'm gonna make two chests. And let's go ahead and place these two chests. Put one right here. Thank you.
made that a double chest.
Alright, thanks for watching our second game through here on Minecraft. What up, dude? I'm just getting ready to finish up the YouTube video, finish up the stream. We've been streaming for about 2.5 hours on this little Minecraft run through. So if you're catching this on YouTube and you like, subscribe, comment, that'll make us want to make some more of this content if you like it. Thanks for coming by and visiting. Like, subscribe, like I said, and have a great day. Talk to you guys later.